early morning news no one wanted to hear.
Stopped around lunchtime here as the large plume of ash.
Qantas, Jetstar, Virgin, and Air New Zealand have cancelled their flights.